Welcome back, Vidman. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Today I'm going to talk about an important day, which is World Water Day. But before we start, please don't forget to like and subscribe. World Water Day is observed on 22nd of March all over the world. The main aim of the World Water Day is to educate the importance of water. Also, it is mainly focuses on reducing the wastage of water. Every year, the World Water Day is celebrated with new theme selected by United Nations. This year, the theme for World Water Day 2021 Valuing Water. We all know the importance of water. Without water, life cannot exist on Earth. About 71% of the Earth's surface is covered with water. Only a small amount, about 2% of it, can be used as fresh water. We use water in many ways, like drinking, cooking, bathing, cleaning, washing, etc. So we should save water, don't waste water. We need water in our daily life. If drop can mix an ocean, they can finish too. Save water, save life. Hope you like my video. Please subscribe my channel to motivate me for making more interesting videos for you. Thank you. Bye. Take care.